So we just got to the home of Falcon Mold Arters. Larry Davis is in his lair designing microframes as we speak. We're gonna take a couple out today, put them through the ringer, and go rip some micros around the city.
Yeah.
What up?
Making some waffles.
Nice. All right, so we're gonna do the pre-race weigh-in right now. We got first up, this is the Arfun Ready to Fly from gearbest.com, weighing in at 58 grams.
Respectable. LEDs and a buzzer.
LEDs and a buzzer, 58 grams. Bull Shark, Falcon Mold Arters at 72 grams. A little bit more carbon on this one. It's a bigger stretch frame.
CCD.
Full size camera. Well, full size nowadays. 72 for that guy. Let's throw my Bull Shark on there. It's got bigger motors, bigger VTX, 83 grams, 84. That was, yours was 76?
73.
73, so that's, yeah, the VTX is heavy. This one's got that little tiny 16 by 16 VTX in it. These motors are probably way too big for this frame. Brother Hobby 1106 is on 2-inch. 50 knot, 60 grams, okay. Surprisingly light. Grams on this guy. This guy's got 1104, 7500 kV. 51. This is the Baby Shark? No, this is the
Baby Shark.
Baby Shark, 51 grams with prop guards. That thing is sick. I love this antenna mount. It's so clean. 100 grams. Which one's your favorite to fly right now, would you say?
I like the Baby Shark a lot.
Baby Shark?
It's good outdoors, it's good indoors. It can pretty much do anything, plus it just looks great.
It looks so sick. I like these props.
Yeah, they're the Jampan Hokies 2035, I think. But the feather light's pretty cool outside. It's fast. It's deceivingly fast. 1106 has pushed those 3-inch props pretty good.
So this has the same motors as my, same size, 1106. 2-inch versus 3-inch. It'll be interesting to see. You run 3S on this guy?
I do.
3S on this guy. Larry's getting the clear view, ready to roll. I think first we're gonna go hit up the park on the Embarcadero, get warmed up, low risk environment, maybe a few bums bathing in the fountain, but other than that, should be pretty mellow. Then we'll get a little confidence up, and then we're gonna do some car chase maybe. Larry's up for it.
Yep. Cool. Now we can just, or, yep. No one's in there, but there's some pretty deep holes.
That was insane.
Yeah, that's never been done before.
Hey, don't try to fly between your legs when you're riding. Oh shit! By a 3-inch?
Yeah.
Woo!
Back up here.
Well, I flipped it over. Ah, shit, she's stuck in there, dude.
Man, we are up. A little static, actually.
Don't hit any pigeons, dude.
Oh, f***ing fail safe.